Well, Julia Gillard is now in Singapore and will front the media soon to address the allegations engulfing Speaker Peter Slipper. Stood down Speaker Peter Slipper. It's alleged he made unwanted sexual advances to a staffer and misused taxpayer-funded cab charges. Reporter Matt Moran is in Singapore.
Julia Gillard arrived in Singapore last night, but she hasn't been able to escape the Peter Slipper scandal.
Prime Minister, should Peter Slipper resign?
Although the Prime Minister didn't speak to the media last night, she released a statement yesterday which said Mr Slipper's decision to stand aside was appropriate. The Australian Federal Police are looking into Mr Slipper's alleged misuse of cab charges. He denies all the allegations. The opposition claims the scandal calls into question the integrity of Julia Gillard, who engineered his elevation to Speaker. While she deals with the controversy, the PM will visit the Kranji War Memorial to pay her respects to those who died during the Second World War.